Hello everybody, this is Stonewall, and today we're back with some more Black Ops 4, and we've hit tier 60 in the black market. That means we've got the new reactive camo for the VAPR. Now the challenge for this one is, I believe, 50 kills. Now, of course, if you haven't seen my Dark Matter video, you might check that out. Of course, the last one I got gold was the combat knife, so had a little bit of fun with that, but anyways, over to the reactive camos. We got this one, 50 kills to unlock this reactive camo. So we're going to try to unlock it, and then we'll take a look at the stages and how you unlock those in a match. We're going to start off with the St. Patrick's stockpile and see how that goes. This will probably be edited down quite a bit, because it might take a little bit to get 50 kills, but let's go for it. Alright. Close to the beginning of this match. Now if you hear a funny noise in the background of any of these videos, that's because I have, well, at the moment I have two dogs in here with me. One of them is snoring. Oh, I didn't get to the...
The deposit location has moved.
I'll talk.
Problem is, they've got this spawn, or at least they did. Ah. Came in behind me. Alright, so this is... I know there are similar modes before, but basically you pick up the tags and you deposit them at these locations. It's... I don't know, the... kind of a conglomeration of a couple modes. Oh boy, their whole team is here.
Down.
Come on, get on target. Oh, they finally got me. But that was a decent little run. So I think there is a limit as to how many tags you can carry at a time. I think that's 10. I could be wrong there, but I think that's the case. Called that on his location there, or his attempt to come around this way.
Hostile hellstorm inbound.
Ooh, I might better stay inside for this one.
Mobile artillery shut down.
Oh, should have used that just to get rid of the barbed wire.
Ready to bring the smoke.
Oh, needed one more shot on target.
Authorizing UAV tasking. Oh yeah, boom time.
Sit rep, hostile care package above.
Oh, nice work. And he found a mesh mine.
Has moved.
Alright, looks like there may be. Yep, some there.
Untanglement
back
set.
Over here. Flip spawns, yeah. So, biggest thing I think at this point, we want to keep this spawn. Yep.
Throwing cluster grenade.
There's another cluster grenade kill. Put that back to the location. Hello. Oh. Oh, but it moved. How far away did it move? Oh, there's another one here. Yep.
Clean kill.
UAV standing by.
Hostile UAV circling.
Now, because I recently prestiged, I do not, well, that was nice. do not have dead silence. I'm only rank 11, I believe. There's three of them there.
We're losing the fight.
Hello.
We have the advantage.
Drop it, neutral.
Sit rep. Hostile care back to up.
Oh, they finally got me. But I got a chopper.
Authorizing attack chopper tasking.
Oh, and I'm falling in holes in the ground now. Yeah, follow us up there. I got a strike team coming in. Maybe the chopper will deal with it. Oh.
Your attack chopper has been destroyed.
Never mind. See where they drop those guys in. Maybe I can get my hailstorm on them.
One by EKIA.
Somebody got the dog.
Disrupted mesh mine.
Deposit point has moved. Don't get complacent. Finish the mission.
Dropped.
Oh, that was awesome.
Cluster grenade.
Oh, nice.
Hostile UAV, sir.
Let me call this in just so I can get anything. Got him. There was the strike team.
Sit rep. Hostile care package above.
So, I'm not 100% sure. I think maybe the gray tags are your teammate tags, and you can deny the enemy from being able to get those. And the green ones are tags that you can deposit. Not 100% sure, but I think that may be the case.
How do we do? 31
and 8. So, that might just be one more match. Yep, this part. Nice little four-piece here.
Tango down.
Alright, let's go. Looks like this is at the beginning of the match. No teammates on this right flank. They're playing center.
Ruin down.
Oh, come on. Wait. Really? That's kind of messed up. Oh, what? You're gonna spawn all those guys behind me like that? Of course, we do have the deposit point now, so that's nice.
Contact 12.
Deposit point has moved.
Oh, and it moved. Now that I'm sitting on five of them.
Hostile UAV circling.
If we can push it and make a deposit, that would be really nice.
Incoming cluster grenade. Cluster grenade. Joy.
Oh, hello. What? Oh, me.
Sighted Ajax.
It's only one, but still one. We're pretty far behind at the moment, so anything we can get on there is nice.
Cluster grenade.
Got him. Oh, sniped. Nice. and they flipped our spawn. They are winning a lot because of, well, number one, they're playing better than any of us.
Enemy UAV above.
Ooh, that was nice. Oh, nope. Gotta deposit this.
The deposit location has moved.
Oh, I didn't get all of them. Just two.
Hostile dart operating.
Not good. That's a lot of tags there. Had, I think, six of them and only got two deposited before they took me out. What was that? Oh. Thought that would have been gone by then. Maybe not. Alright, let's see how we go. If I can keep from killing myself with this. Slice the angles right. Let's get these things. Nice. We gotta watch this way.
Our deploy beacon has been destroyed.
Wow. It's pretty hectic.
Deposit point has moved. It has moved.
I don't need to be getting more kills with my AR at this point. Or the VAPR.
Enemies.
I know there was somebody down there. Oh. That was the... He got a hit marker with the dragon's breath. Kind of a little bit surprising.
We lost the... Our attack deploy beacon has been destroyed.
Wow.
One by dead bad guy.
Hoping maybe that'll do a little damage to that mantis.
Hostile care package inbound.
Oh, what? No, what? I basically hit them with it and it killed me, somehow.
Paccom, get that hellstorm.
Finally got that out of here.
The deposit location has moved.
Terrible. I haven't even finished off the challenge yet. Probably close. Oh, got some damage on them, but not enough. They got another mantis. Are you serious? Oh, come on. That's frustrating. Okay, somebody finally got rid of that thing.
Clean kill.
Attack deploy beacon offline. We've taken control. The clock is running on fumes.
Throwing cluster grenade.
I'm so close on getting this thing. We got the win, though.
Mission objective.
28-19, but I think I used a lot of explosives in that one.
Destroyed. Shot out.
Nice work. It's kind of funny that we actually won that, considering they had, what, two Mantis come in and all of that stuff. It's pretty good. Oh, wow. We've only actually got 39. Would have thought I had more than that, but maybe I am getting a lot from the other stuff. Or maybe the EKIA is throwing my number estimates off. Anyways, 11 to go. The first match went really well, but... That was crazy.
Mish mine disarmed.
Night. Someone's there.
Oh, in the back. How did they not kill me?
UAV standing
hostile
by.
UAV circling. Hostile CUAV detected. Multiple hostile UAVs operating.
Did that just say an enemy put in 8 tags? Wait. I'm out of ammo. That's not good.
9 bang going in.
What? I have high explosives on that. I left him on 7 hit points. What? Okay. That was rough. There. Nope.
He's down.
Hostile drone squadron inbound.
There's the rabbit.
Drone squad sighted.
Hostile RCXD spotted.
Thank you.
The deposit location is...
Hey, there's the camo. Perfect map to earn it on, too. Oh, nice work, teammate. Please don't go down. No!
Drop and kill. Enemy fire.
No! I don't know how many I was carrying there. To the deposit point. No! Again, failure. Horrible, horrible failure.
They're gone.
Hostile RCXD spotted.
9 bang going in. Kill.
FTC is dry.
Nope. RCXD. If I could have gotten to the deposit point those couple of times. Where I was pretty stacked on shamrocks, tags. We could probably have won this, but
that's a hard fail.
Didn't quite work out. 22 and 12, decent performance, I guess. Just didn't get very many objectives.
This'll knock out of someone's day.
Triple kill was the best play? Hey, up to level 14 there. And got a reserve case. We'll open that up before we finish here. Unlocked the strip reactive camo. I guess referring to the Las Vegas strip. Let's look at this and see what makes it tick, what makes it change here. Okay, so quite a few levels, and it's all just kills. So, starts off here, kind of animated, moving around a little bit. Five, you start getting the lines going across. Change colors. Colors changing. I can't really tell what the other shapes and stuff are supposed to be. There we go. It's kind of weird where it renders in blurry. Now we can see what's actually going on here. Okay. Cool. So I guess made kind of to look like, you know, gambling machines and that sort of thing in the casino. And just that whole area, neon lights, bright colors, all of that. So not too bad of a camo. Looks pretty cool. Alright. So let's open up this reserve case we just earned. Okay. Splatter for the Titan. I do prefer the, what's the green one? The racing one or whatever. I like that one a little bit better than Splatter, but still not too bad. And one last thing before I go. I don't know if everyone's daily tier skip in Zombies, or daily calling, is the same. I know when me and a friend of mine play, ours are generally matched up. But if you haven't checked it, you might go ahead, because mine is 100 explosive kills, and last time I did this, I got it before or around wave 10. So it's pretty easy to do, probably one of the easiest daily callings I've seen on here, and I think I've brought that up before in my daily calling video. Anyways, that's definitely worth it at this point, because you can do that faster than earning a tier. Most of them take a lot longer than you can earn a tier, but that one's much quicker. Anyways, I'm probably going to do that before I stop playing here, but I'm going to end the video there. Hopefully you enjoyed that. Let me know what you think about the challenge, the new modes. Of course, it's just new to us on Xbox. The folks on PS4 have had it for over a week now. But anyways, this is Stonewall signing off, and I'll see you in another video.